Hi, I'm Dr. Rashmi Ravindra. I'm consultant dermatologist and cosmetic dermatologist. My clinic, Minakshi Cosmo Derma Care, is at Arkere Micro Layout, Bannergatta Road. I also consult at BGS Global Hospital, Uthralli Road, near Kengiri. Rash means a red lesion. It could be a small red papule or a macule or a vesicle, whatever it is, they are called rash. Rashes, there are so many causes for it. First and foremost, the basic one is fever. Fever-induced rash. There are so many causes of fever. First day fever, second day fever with rash, third day fever with rash, so many. So these fever could be due to infection, either a bacterial infection causing fever or a viral infection causing fever. So fever followed by rash or rash followed by fever. So this is one thing. Second thing is contact dermatitis. So it could be allergic contact dermatitis due to any of the chemicals or pollutants or whatever the substance from outside. So causing allergy, allergic contact dermatitis causing rash or irritant contact dermatitis causing rash. The other thing is on the face, it could be due to sunlight induced rash or rosacea, or it could be a manifestation of systemic disease, like it could be systemic lupus erythematosus or any other connective tissue disorder. So rashes on the face and rashes on the body, there are so many factors what will cause or what will trigger rash. So based on the etiology, we have to treat it accordingly.